Egypt. So we came by sea. We ran out of water, ran out of food, ran out of gas. People went crazy. They started to be so thirsty and so hungry. So they started to fight for water. Ship find us and take us. We were so tired and so thirsty and so hungry. We hoped that we didn't do this because it was so dangerous. We didn't know that, but it was so dangerous. If we knew, we won't ever do it. But we had the water with our bags, but changing the boats, we lost them. You can't hold them and go. You have to save yourself. You can't save your things. You have to save your soul.